with the news summary on Jio.tv. I'm Sharpana Javeri. Chief of Army Staff General Ashfaq Parvez Kiani will hold talks with General James Mattis, the head of U.S. Central Command, and General John Allen, the U.S. commander in Afghanistan, on Wednesday. An ISPR statement confirms that the two U.S. generals have arrived in Pakistan and will meet General Kiani on Wednesday. This will be the first high-level meeting after the Salalah checkpost attack and will focus on the inquiry into the incident and to improve border coordination procedures. Protesters against load shedding came out on the streets in Lahore, Faisalabad and Sargodha. In Lahore, the protesters came together at Urdu Bazaar, while in Sargodha, incidents of arson and vandalism have been reported. The Parliament will resume its debate on the recommendations of the Parliamentary Committee on National Security, which was delayed on Tuesday after MQM boycott the session to stage a protest against the murder of their party worker. The opposition parties of the two houses of Parliament maintain that the restoration of NATO supplies, legalising of foreign agents' activities, continuation of drone attacks and the use of Pakistani air bases were not acceptable at any cost. The police used water cannons and tear gas to disperse protesting paramedical staff trying to make their way to the Governor House, which falls under the red zone. Several people in the crowd were injured when police baton charged the protesting paramedical staff, demanding for the government to take action on their employment confirmation.